you just might get a fade up top with a pressed up corner.
Now that corner peeling back and Greer looking, surveying, throwing corner out, man wide open, and it's Jennings again for another touchdown.